essa criatura que eu lhe dei. Sou morador. Me duvido. Aqui não foi meu nome. Olha, sou morador da Santa Maria da Pena. Santa Maria da Pena é o nome de Deus. A nova educação é a Santa Maria da Pena. Vou cantar. Eu vou fazer o cachorro da nova educação para você. Quarta educação. Entendi. Não sou da Santa Maria da Pena.
Direction and direction. position and same side of an object. Yes or no? Similarly, there are different kind of the force. Yes or no? We are discussing. Yes or no? Example: centripetal force, gravitational force, centrifugal force. Different type of the force we are discussing. Yes or no? So let's go through the books. Okay. First one. Now in class 7 you have to, you cannot write only force is push or pull. Force also can be measured by using the mathematical formula. Yes or no? So that what is force is a physical quantity which changes or tends to change the state of rest to motion or motion to rest. That is called as a force. What is called as a
force?
Again I will say, okay. Force is a physical quantity which changes or tends to change. Which changes or tends to change from the state of rest to motion or motion to rest. For example, if we apply force in ball, yes or no? At first the ball is in the rest. At first ball in the rest. Now when we apply the force, then it will change its state to motion. It will move or not?
Yeah.
Yes. That means the state will change after applying the force from rest to motion. Understand or not? So let's go to the books. In life, we have to perform various number of works. We have to perform or not?
Yes.
We have to small thing to bigger thing. We have to apply force. In that work, we have to apply force. So we happen to open our clothes, have to lift or load, carry bag, kick a football, wash face, brush teeth, etc. We have to apply force. Without force, we cannot do any things. While cooking food or walking in field, we have to apply force. Similarly, to walk, to run, playing football, to move well, cheer, to dance, etc. All works need force. To carry small things also. For example, let's take the example of book. To carry this book also we need a force. Yes or no? To have food also we have to apply some little force of by our hand. Yes or no? So that we can catch up all the meal and we can have. Understand not? So that means from small thing to bigger things we have to apply force. Understand? So look at there. Force bring a body in motion. Force bring a body in motion from its steady state and bring a rest from motion state. For example, it was saying that when we apply force, yes, when we apply force, an object can be come in rest and also come in motion. Yes or no? For example, everyone know, many of you know that cycling. Yes or no? If we apply force in paddle, it comes in motion or not?